A billion people in the world are now overweight. And that's great news for the $13 billion weight loss supplement industry.